Welcome to CryptoBull. Today we are going to review another high risk, high reward project. But before I jump in and before I start reviewing this project, guys, as always, my videos are not a financial advice, and those projects which I'm reviewing on this CryptoBull channel, or at least most of these cryptocurrency projects, they are very high risk. So never invest in one project all your money. However, as you know already from my previous videos, we have been making a lot of gains on these low cap cryptocurrency investments. First, before I even post these cryptocurrencies and I make video here on my YouTube channel, I'm posting these cryptocurrency projects, low cap, micro cap cryptocurrency projects, and even more projects that I'm reviewing here on YouTube channel to my patrons on my Patreon page. If you are interested, join my Patreon. Links will be in description and in first comment of this video. And always, guys, I'm stressing this out, guys. I can't stress it out, guys. Always never invest all your money in one project. Always try to spread your investment to as many projects as you can, because if something happens, and you never know, it could happen even to Bitcoin and even to the top cryptocurrencies. If something happens to one project or to one of your investments, it will not affect your whole portfolio. For example, even if you would be investing in stock markets, you never invest in one stock. For example, you would never invest in Tesla only, because if your portfolio would be only in one investment, and if something happens to Tesla or in any other like Amazon or any other investments which you have, it would drag down your portfolio. So always spread out your investment, whether you are investing in high risk, high reward projects, as we are reviewing here, guys, or whether you are even investing in top projects, because everything can happen in investment world, guys. And that is for the reason that 85% of people are losing money. And another advice which I would like to give you before I also dive in into reviewing this project, guys, is that if you are investing, don't try to jump in and jump out of these projects. Keep them for longer term. When altcoin season will come, then we will make the most out of these cryptocurrency projects which we are investing here. And now you might be getting like 10%, 50%, 100% in some cases, and you are jumping out, pulling your money out, but you will miss the biggest gains when real altcoin season will come in 2 to 4 months. I can't tell exactly, because we all the time following the charts, and only when charts will tell us when real altcoin season will come, but to my opinion it will be about 2 to 4 months. So okay, guys, let's stop rambling and now let's get into this project. Today's project is BitGear. To my opinion, this is very highly undervalued, and I'm investing in this project mostly, or I invested already on my Patreon. My patrons also invested in this project, and I'm investing in this project only because it has a project, guys, it has something, it has an idea. But the main thing what I like about this project is low circulating supply, which is only 55 million, and its price currently is only about 4 cents, or 3.6 cents, as you can see there, guys. But as you remember, we were reviewing such projects as Bepro and many others in my previous videos, which are now skyrocketed. And remember that those projects had a circulating supply over 1 billion. So here we have only 55 million in circulation of this particular cryptocurrency, and currently it costs less than 10 cents. I believe that this price could easily go to 10 cents, because not many investors are required to move this price. And to my opinion, when real altcoin season will come, people will be buying out, and they will buy out this, and this price will also explode, and it could easily go to $1. That's why I invested, and as you know, guys, I am telling you my motivations and why I'm investing in this or that cryptocurrency project which I'm reviewing here on CryptoBull channel. Now let's go to markets. As many as always are asking where you can buy it, so you click here, go on markets, and you can buy this on Uniswap, and you can buy it on Hotbit exchange. As you can see, on Hotbit it has Gear USDT pair, and on BitMEX obviously you can use Ethereum to buy it on BitMEX. But now let's have a look at project itself. As you see, it is BitGear, like very nice website. When you come in, your aggregator for everything digital asset, DeFi, one click tools, and our very own proprietary arbitrage engine to earn and stake daily. And you can click here on to check this exchange, what they are stress testing, and so on and so forth. You can connect your MetaMask here in the corner. I will not be doing in this video. You can come in and check this out for yourself. Just click on MetaMask and you can connect it, and you can play around here. And here is white paper. I will not be deep diving into white paper as well. Come in, check this out for yourself, and let us do the work, guys. And here are the main like things what they are doing and what they are planning to do. So arbitrage trading, this means that, if for those who does know what arbitrage trading means, this is related to price discovery, because for example on Uniswap there could be one price. As people are buying and selling this cryptocurrency or any other cryptocurrency, and for example or Binance or Bybit or Bitmax or any other cryptocurrency, there could be other price. So this arbitrage trading pretty much means that you are trading difference, because for example if on Bitmax or Binance there is price 5 cents, but on Uniswap there is price 10 cents, so you can do arbitrage trading. You can buy for 5 cents on Binance and sell for 10 cents on Uniswap. So this is difference trading. That's pretty much what means arbitrage trading, if you didn't know what does it mean. Then staking, burning, cross chain, one click and DeFi. Come in and check this out for yourself. They have a roadmap here. This is why I am investing. So my main motivation is low, very low circulating supply, guys, which I like, and maximum supply will be 91 million. Actually, we can open in Ethers, can have a look what is the maximum supply. Actually, here is the maximum supply, 91 million will ever be. And by the way, guys, they are also burning these tokens. If you will go to their Twitter, you will see their token burns. And last, I believe that it was in this February, they burned another 1 million of these tokens. So the more tokens they burn, that rises also the value of this cryptocurrency. So yes, guys, that's what I wanted to share in this video. So always remember, never invest all your money in one project, so it doesn't affect your portfolio. And if you are interested in my low cap and micro cap cryptocurrency picks, join my Patreon, and see you in the next one.